and the stadium erupts. Otamendi at the far post, just getting a touch. Panado's beaten all ends up. 6.5 minutes played. Argentina with the early goal. Wonderful delivery across there. And Otamendi stretching. Just getting his head in here. And a wonderful finish. So, two early blows for Panama. One of their key players booked and so misses the next game. And then they concede the goal. Nicolas Otamendi. It's only his second ever international goal. You have to... Lamela. Oh, they're trying to play it away and they have it. So Messi! Lionel Messi brings delight to Soldier Field. That is what the crowd demanded. Like a bolt of lightning when the opportunity presents itself, Messi is there to finish. His 51st international goal. And Soldier Field is beside itself that they were here to witness it. It almost feels inevitable, doesn't it? Messi, oh my word! It was well worth the wait, wasn't it? Lionel Messi has just brought Soldier Field to its feet. It's a very special goal by a very special player. He's putting on a performance tonight. He's like a shark swimming in a fishbowl. What a goal, what a goal. Well, the coach of Panama did say yesterday, if Messi's in the zone, there's nothing you can do about it as an opposition. He's in the zone. He's in the zone. And here's Copa America is up and running. Beware those that face Argentina ahead. Yep, not at the head. Another day at the...